Hey guys, Mika Shines here. It is time for a boot camp. Happy Tuesday. It's 5:29. We've got 1 minute till class start. To prep for class today, you will need a medium set of dumbbells and or two objects that weigh the same. I suppose you could get away with possibly one medium weighted object, absolutely. But you've got less than a minute to go. Get your things ready. We've got AMRAPs, EMOMs, and Tabatas today. But let's start off with a warm up, yeah? All right. Can you all see me? Let's do our 10 jumping jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, reach all the way up, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, good, hands behind the head, take it down for a nice deep squat, keeping those elbows back, shoulders squeezed, 3, 4, butt back and down, 5, 6, why are my inner thighs sore, 7, was it from boot camp, 8? No, a balanced body yesterday. 9, 10, good. From here, drive that knee to that opposite elbow. 2, 3, 4. So we've got AMRAPs, we've got Tabatas, we've got EMOMs. So we're gonna mix it up. Class is gonna fly by. We're gonna have a great time. Get super strong, super sweaty, hinge at the hips, let's swing those arms, wake up those shoulders. Good. Did you guys know that working out in the afternoon is really good for building endurance and strength? Has to do with our biorhythms. That is some random fitness trivia or tidbit. Swim back, backstroke, and bring it back forward. Rotate those shoulders, get them nice and juicy. Whew. Okay, first AMRAP. We've got a narrow squat with a chest press. So you're gonna grab your dumbbell or your medium weighted object and narrow squat, feet are hip width apart. And as you squat down, you're gonna press that weight forward. Okay, that's your narrow squat. We're doing 12 reps. Then we've got a sumo high pull. So you wanna get both of the dumbbells. Get into your sumo squat stance, which is nice and wide, toes pointing outward. Roll the shoulders back and down. Dumbbells are right in front. You know, squat down and boom, high pull it. Okay, we've got 12 of those. Those two exercises, it's a 5 minute AMRAP. That means as many rounds as possible. The goal would be try to get 3 rounds of those two exercises done. Okay, let's get started in 3, 2, 1, and go. Time is starting now. Get into a good narrow squat position. 1, 2, remember we're doing 12. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Squeeze that core tight. 10, 11, and 12. Woo! I'm using a 12 and a half pound weight, which I didn't think was super heavy, but it feels a little heavy already. All right, sumo high pull. So from here, hips and elbows, boom. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Four more for me. 9, drive, 10, 11, and 12. Back to narrow squats. Chest press, remember as many rounds as possible. Take a breather if you need to, but the point is to get as many rounds as possible. 2, work hard. 3, hence the name. 4, sit deep. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Oh God, I wanted to get that over with. Whew, could you tell? I probably could have scored it a little deeper. So that's how sometimes you check in with yourself and say, hey, could I have done that with better form? Probably, right? Three. Whew. I'm trying to cut corners. Five. Six. Cutting corners never work. Seven. Eight. It'll always come back to bite you. Nine. 10. 11. 12. In the exercise realm, that would be in some weird injury or just as important, but I mean, at least it's not injury. You're not going to get the results you want, right? We've got about a minute 20. Let's get this third round done. One. So I'm sitting a little bit deeper. Two. Three. Four. Five. Woo. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Butt back and down. 10. Reach forward. 11. Yeah. 12. Sumo high pull. Whew. Got less than 2 minutes to go. We could probably get four rounds done, which would be awesome. That would be 48 reps of these two exercises. Good amount of reps. One, great for endurance. Two, three, maintaining that strength. Four, five, squeeze. Six, drive. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. Whew, we got a minute 33 to go. I'm sucking air, but let's do this. Ready, narrow squat. Press, two, three, four, five, whoo, six, seven, eight, four more, nine for me, 10, 11, and 12. Yes, I am gosh darn proud of myself. Those aren't that fun. Less than a minute to go, 50 seconds to be exact. And I pull. One, two, snap those hips. Three, drive those elbows up. Four, squeeze those glutes and abs. Five, shoulders down the back. Six, seven, five more. Eight, nine, 10, two more. Breathe, 11. And last one, 12. Yeah. 20 seconds to go. I'm gonna catch my breath because I gotta demonstrate your next Tabata for you. Your next Tabata, we're gonna do one exercise only, but it has two components. So at least it's a little interesting. And remember, Tabata is 20-10. You guys are doing awesome. Two, one, and stop wherever you are. Great job on that first AMRAP. So your next Tabata is a push-up, a double push-up into a double mountain climber. So if you were in Balanced Body yesterday, that was one of the Tabatas we did. I really liked it because it works your core and of course your push-ups, which is one of your best body weight upper body exercises that you can do. So double push-up, just like the name implies, two push-ups and then two mountain climbers. Two push-ups and two mountain climbers. So that would be kicking your knee one, two, three, four, and back. Okay, got some music for you. Some Lizzo, Tabata style. And, whew, hey Lisa, I see you. Good as heck, good as hell, Tabata remix. Eight rounds.
Stop!
my diva class. Five-minute class, guys. We got this. Woo! Drink some water. Our second five-minute AMRAP. Again, we've got two exercises. We've got plank rows or renegade rows, whichever you want to do. For your plank rows, you're in your plank position, and you're going to do 12 rows on each side. Okay? For your renegade rows, you're right here, and you've got your dumbbells, and you're gonna row those dumbbells up. Okay, we're not gonna do the push-up, because we've got more push-up Tabatas after this as well, too. So it's sort of like a, let's just call it a plank row, not really a renegade row, renegade rows. And here's an option for you. If you're a total beast, and you wanna even do more push-ups, you can do push-up, and really do a true renegade row. 12 push-ups total there, okay? And then we've got squat thrusters with the twist. One of my favorites, because you've got the overhead action from the low squat position, but we're also using our stability in our trunk obliques, taking it to making it a directional overhead press alternating sides. 12 total squats. You guys ready? 5 minutes here. Geez, all of a sudden that felt like super heavy after doing all those push-ups. Darn. Oh. All right, where did my timer go? Let's do this. 3, 2, 1, and let's do it. Roll it out. 12 rows. I'm gonna do regular plank row. I'm not adding that dumbbell one. 2, my arms feel like jelly from all those push-ups. 3, 4, keep those abs engaged here. Try to keep those hips light, nice and level. 6, minimize the twisting movement by really bracing through that core. 9, 10, I wish that air conditioning would kick in. 11, and 12. All right, what do I have you doing? Squat thrusters with the twist. We've got 12 of these. And take it down, squat deep, twist it up. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, squat and twist, 11, and 12, boom. Back on the mat, plank rows. Whenever you catch your breath, if you're ready, go. If you need to take a little breather, feel free. We got about 3 and change to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Actually, that's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Row, drive that elbow up to the ceiling. Up, up. I think this is 12 for me. Whew. Squat thrusters with a twist. 12. Yeah. 1, up, 2, up, 3, up, 4, 5, boom, 6, 7, 8, 9, up, 10, get those last two in, that really burns for me in those shoulders, 12, yes. Gosh darn it. Plank rows. Oh, thank you. It's a gardenia and it smells so pretty when it blooms. I think it needs more sunlight though. I got it a couple of weeks ago at Home Depot. Plank rows. But gardenia smells so lovely. 2, 3, 4. I was inspired by Michelle Reisinger, because she has such lovely plants in her place. And I moved recently, so I was like, I need some new plants. I'll show you guys my little mini desert box that I have. I don't know where I am. I think that's 9, 10, 11, and 12. Oh, yeah. We got about a minute to go. I can definitely get in 12 more squat thrusters. How about you guys? That's 3 rounds done. I'll take that. I'm gonna drink some water. Get this done super fast. And last 40 seconds. Let's make it count, guys. Butt back and down. Twist. Up. Reach overhead. 3. 4, use that core, use those abs to stabilize. Lats, stabilize that shoulder girdle. I think that was 10, 11. I might have done an extra one. I don't know. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent job. Second and final AMRAP done. Get your dumbbells out of the way. This one, similar rhythm to the first Tabata. You're gonna do those double push-ups again. And there is no shame, let me tell you, to drop to your knees to do these push-ups, because we're doing high reps of push-ups today. Once you do your double push-up, you're gonna pop up into your squat. I like this one a lot, actually. It's kind of fun. 1, 2, squat here, punch, 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 punch. So instead of your mountain climber kicking forward, you're gonna punch 4 times, right? So when you punch, you can pretend you're a karateka and have your hands here, right? Punch right through the center. 1, 2, 3, 4. You see how you twist that oblique? Yes, work those abs. Whew. I can't catch my breath today. All right, let me get some music for you guys. Don't worry about me. Somehow, I'm a professional. All right. How about, let's do Rocky, because Rocky's kind of like got that whole boxing theme, right? Welcome to Tabata. Here we go in 5. Anyone from Philly? 3, 2, push-ups. 1, go! Pop it up.
Thank you. push it out, guys. Oh, that hurt. All right. What do we have next? We've got EMOMs. We've got 6 exercises. We're doing 40 seconds on, 20 seconds rest between each exercise. So every minute we start an exercise, we do it up to 40 seconds, and then we rest. First exercise, squat uppercut, boom, uppercut, squat, finish him, squat, uppercut, yes? Second exercise, I mean, I'll remind you again, but just so you get a quick visual, so it's not the first time you see it when we come to the exercise. We've got wide jump squats, wide, in, out, okay? That's your second. Then, oh, you're gonna so hate me, because I hate myself right now. Asymmetric push-ups. So we start here, and push here. So guess what? Lots of upper body today. Hopefully you'll be a little sore tomorrow, but able to put on your clothes. Okay, then we've got froggers. Up, 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 right? Working those inner and outer thighs. Then up, reverse plank. That's not too bad, right? That's kind of a still movement, but you wanna keep that nice, strong plank position in reverse profile. I've got my shoulders stacked on top of those elbows and wrists, hips stay up. And then we're gonna finish off, last one, plank jacks one, right, for 40 seconds. You got a 20 second rest each time. Then we get an entire minute break. Oops, sorry. My Garmin actually thinks I'm running, I'm not. I just wanted to check the time, 5:57. Oh, we're doing awesome. So we've got 18 minutes to go. So let's at least, we could do 2 rounds of these, okay? 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. Let me get the timer going. I wish I could play regular music, but then our video is gonna get muted. So let me put on our timer. That's gonna be 7 minutes. Start. Sorry, guys. That's not what I wanna do. Oops. Clear. Oh, I have to hit back. Sorry. 7:00. Oh gosh, sorry. All right, let's do this. And 3, 2, 1, squat uppercut, 1 minute, down, punch, butt back, punch it tight, hard, right under the chin. Boom, boom. Power through the hips. Oh, yes. Keep going, almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. 20 seconds rest. Next exercise, wide jump squats. Got plenty of time to breathe. 10 more seconds. Get into your ready position. We're gonna jump it out wide in 3, 2, 1, and go. 40 seconds here. Boom, boom. Keep that chin tucked right here. Don't let your head go like this, right? Boom. Butt back and down. Halfway there. Oh yeah. Make it burn. 10 more seconds. Two, one, and rest. so good. Asymmetric push-ups coming up in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, and of course you can do them on your knees if you like, and go. Push. This one really works the triceps because you're doing a mostly weighted on one arm push-up. You want to keep the elbow really right by that rib cage. Push through, working the entire back of that arm, shoulder, lat. Keep going, guys. Work hard. You got this. You can do it. Yes. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. That didn't seem so bad, right? That went by a little faster. And I think I'm looking at the clock, right? I think because I was talking a lot. That always helps. We've got froggers. 3, 2, 1, and go, froggers. Keep those knees open, right? You wanna work those inner thighs. And if you wanna touch the floor, get really deep, you can. Ah. Keep it alive, guys, we're almost there. Whew. 10 seconds, burn. Go, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice work, well-deserved rest. Deep breath, inhale, exhale. Reverse plank, 40 seconds. Try not to break your hold for those 40 seconds. Ready? Let's do it. And up. A common question people ask is, which way should the hands be facing? Should the fingers be pointing out or, you know, towards your body? It depends on you and what your wrist mobility is like. I have carpal tunnel, not actively, but it still flares up. So I have my fingers pointing outward. If you point them inward, you get more of a forearm stretch. Squeeze, keep those hips lifted. 3, 2, 1. Whew. Now we've got plank jacks. And then we get to rest. It's not so bad, right? We got this. All sweaty. 10 more seconds to breathe. Remember, plank jacks, you're in your plank position and you're jacking your feet in and out, okay? Stay strong in that shoulder girdle. Don't let that butt drop. Ready? 40 seconds here, go. Out and in. An alternate to this is tapping it out to one side and the other. If you don't want to be super explosive with this one, maybe your shoulders feel like super tired and you're afraid to jump around and maybe tweak something. Right, so listen to your body. Modifications always welcome. This is not a competition with anybody, right? This is your workout. I love reminding you guys of that. And nobody's judging, certainly not I. 5 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Oh, we did it. We got an entire minute to breathe. Drink some water. I'm gonna show you my little mini desert box that I'm so proud of. I haven't killed it yet. Look how cute this is. I don't do well with like green plants, but I love them by my bunny ears one. How adorable is that? And then these two, and then this flowering prickly thing. I don't know what it's called. Whew. All right, we gotta get through another round of this, guys. And then I got these too. Yeah, we have 35 seconds to breathe. So I got two of these and one of these, so I kind of have them staggered. Yes. I love the desert landscape. When I go there, I feel somehow rejuvenated. It's so dry and hot. and yet you see so much beauty and life. It's really fascinating to me. I feel like it's kind of the epitome of unstoppability, right? Thriving under such harsh conditions. All right, guys, squat upper cut. Oops, I gotta reset the timer, that was 7 minutes. Oh my gosh, my hands are sweating. Let's do this. Go, 40 seconds, squat upper cut. Finish him, Mortal Kombat, boom. We're almost to the end, guys. Keep that energy up, keep working hard. Remember why you wanna keep your body and mind healthy. Those are all personal reasons, but tap into that. Stay focused, stay energetic, enthusiastic, have some freaking passion in your life, right? Boom! 5 more seconds. And yes. Alrighty, what do we have? Oh, we've got the wide squat jumps. Out and in. 10 seconds to breathe. 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's try to make the whole 40 seconds. Boom. As intense as that first 5, 10 seconds, right? It feels so easy. Then we hit like a 25 second mark and you're like, oh my God. Burn. Expect to feel uncomfortable. That's totally okay. Does not mean that you suck and that you're out of shape. You're training your body. 10 more seconds, go. Go harder. 8, 7, 6. Keep pushing. 5, 4, get intense. 3, 2, 1. Whew. Man, it feels good. Got plenty of time to recover. So you really wanna get intense and not hold back, especially this last round, right? Leave nothing on the table. Asymmetric push-ups and go. Push, switch, push, switch. Get deep, chest to the floor, press through that tricep, rear delt, lats, of course, chest as well too. Don't give up. Halfway there. Five more seconds. Keep working. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Alrighty. Reverse plank. Easy peasy. Oh no, we've got froggers first. Oh yeah, this is a real burner. Inner and outer thighs, explosiveness, and go. 1, 2, I don't know why I'm counting. Nice long neck. Keep your gaze level and forward. Seconds to go, halfway there. Stay intense, right? We're nearing the end. Give it your all. Dig deep, 10 seconds. We got this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and amazing job, guys. I know you pushed yourselves there. Good work. Reverse plank. Five more seconds, 4, 3, 2, and lift up. Squeeze that belly tight. Feel that stretch in those shoulders. Keep those glutes squeezed to keep those hips lifted. Up, up, up. At least I didn't make you do reverse plank jacks. I wonder if that's possible. I should try that. No. That's like really crazy. Ten more seconds, guys. Lift up even higher. Tuck, tuck, tuck. Squeeze. Five more. Three, two, one. Awesome job. One more plank jack. Discard. Yes. Sorry, yeah, my Garmin just turned on thinking I pushed the button. All right. Plank jacks ready? And go. 40 seconds here. Out, in, out, in, out. However you want to say it, try to keep that butt down. And remember, you can tap it out instead of jumping it. Totally up to you. Halfway there, 20 seconds to go. Keep it tight. Maybe go a little wider. Do less, but reach out a little farther. Almost there, guys. Five more seconds. Four, three, two, one. Whew. We did it. Okay, you know what you have to do, right? We've got that burpee challenge every Tuesday. Remember your score from your burpees from last time? I think Lisa did like 17. Stephanie, I don't know if she's watching right now doing this. Stephanie, our trainer, did 16, I think. Somebody did 14. But catch your breath. We've got our burpee challenge to do. Let's see if I could play a little snippet of music for you guys. You still have time to rest. Maybe something that doesn't get us muted, but it's towards the end anyway, so who cares if we get music muted? Da 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 da. Hi, Cindy. Lisa Smith. Very. What's very? All right. Let me find something for you. Okay. How about some Eminem? Let's do some Eminem. Lose Yourself. All right, guys. Maybe if I keep talking, they won't flag it. 1 minute burpee challenge. You guys ready? In three, two, one, and go. What'd you guys get? 20, might have been 19 and a half. I'll have to look at the video. But that's kind of on pace from when we first did those Beat the Coach challenges. I did 41 in 2 minutes. So that means I'm slipping, people. Anyway, thank you guys for joining. See you guys tomorrow in Zumba at noon. You new people are also welcome to join. It's a whole lot of fun. Oh, 17. Great job, Lisa. Put in your number. Oh, Eric. Bam. 20. Fist bump. Me too. But I'm 49. And I'm a girl. No, let's not pull the gender card, right? All right, guys. See you again. Bye. Thank you.